pieces of creation, through lines across my skin.